Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Thank you for watching my video. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. Today I'm gonna show you how to replace display from MacBook Pro 2017, model number A1708. I'm gonna show you how to replace. It's a cracked screen, you can see. So I'll show you step by step. So I cannot. Let me try to turn off. Turn off. They have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 screw. So we have to remove first. After remove the screw, now we can open from this side. So you can use opener, or first I'll do this way, little open, put it opener, slide, here also. Now we can pull back. After open this one, now we can disconnect the battery. Battery we gonna be here. So first we have to remove the keep it inside. Now we have to unscrew this one. Now we can disconnect. Disconnect now. Now we have to remove the Wi-Fi and this hole, small screw. It's so tiny. Now we can remove plate, connector plate. Now we can disconnect the cable. We can remove all this one also. Now we can remove those screw. They have connector here, so we can remove this pulley screw. Now we can remove this 6 screw to remove the display. We can remove the Wi-Fi antenna. We can keep it inside. Now we can remove the 6, then disconnect the display. Now we can disconnect the LCD. It's a crack from here. I have a new one, new LCD. If you wanna buy, you can check in link in description below. Now we can put it back. Now we connect the LCD. Easy way to do it, so you have to be careful with the cable. It's connected. We can use one screw each, then we can let down. Now we can connect the display cable. Now we can install Wi-Fi antenna back. Now we can put it the screw back. So we can connect Wi-Fi. Now we can connect the bracket. Now we can put it back, screw. Now we can connect the battery. Connect the cable. Before we close, we can check it. Display is working or not. Let's turn on. Working. It's working, so I can close back now. Let's turn off. Now we can put back plate back. Now we can put the screw back. Thank you for watching my video. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel for more video. And if you want to buy parts and tools, you can check in link in description below. Thank you for watching and see you next time.